Yo, what up, chat? How you guys doing? I am Mac the Truck. Thanks for tuning in. Tonight we'll be playing some Fortnite, hanging out. Hope you guys are ready to rock and roll. Yeah, I'm super pumped for all the new stuff that's coming out here soon. I'm hoping for the new Halloween event, everything like that. Let's go. What up, Spartan? How are you doing, brother? I've seen you playing some Call of Duty lately, man. I can't play it, man. I just can't. But we're here to play Fortnite. We are ready to hang out and chill. I was thinking about what we're going to play. We're going to be playing some Nintendo probably tomorrow night and throughout the week. So we'll be doing that kind of stuff. Make sure you guys are in the Discord so you guys know what's going on. No worries, man. I appreciate you either way. The reason why I play Fortnite is just because it's not broken. The game's not broken. It can be frustrating because you're dealing with lightsabers and force pushes and ice walls 100%. But the rest of it, it's still a good game, I think, in my opinion. All right, so they got Darth Maul in the item shop. Anakin. Padme. Kylo Ren. Ooh, the Sith trooper. If I wasn't holding out for the what's up, Ash? If I wasn't holding out for the TMNT stuff, I literally am holding out for it. Well, they got Boba Fett too. Oh, that's tempting. Oh, Obi-Wan, dude, that's sweet. He's got the Obi-Wan pack out. Ooh. All Hollow Steve. That's pretty funny. Those are cool. Those are really cool. I think those are neat. Castaway, what do we got? Celebrate Me. Okay. Interesting choices. Let's see what else they got. More of the women's stuff. Celebrating the women's. Oh, look. Graven for my boy Luke. Smart says, broken is perspective based at the points, I believe. I agree. But I'm going to be using Streamlabs tonight, just so you know. Okay, cool. Yeah, use Streamlabs, man. Can I join when we get home? Sure. We're going to be playing a couple rounds of Fortnite, and then we might swap it over. So we'll see, for sure. I might be playing some Mario Party or Mario Kart or something. Just to change it up a little bit. All right, we're going to do solo. Actually, let's change the skin here. Maybe we get by for a little bit. All right, there we go. All right. Spartan, something came in today, so I have it. So I just need to get it over to you if you're still hanging out. They look pretty sick. Yeah. Yeah. I'll show it in a little bit. I got Josie's. I didn't get the other two that they were supposed to do because they had issues with it, so hopefully we get them soon. I didn't get Luke's or Decode Me's, which is a little bit frustrating. Because they could have just done it at the same time they were doing the others, but they didn't even send my wife's either, because they do it one at a time. Yeah, dude, it looks good. It looks good. All right, let's see where we're going to go. Let's go slabs. First drop in like a week, it feels like. Let's think about playing some later, some Counter-Strike tonight. I don't know. We'll see. I've got the Nintendo hooked up. I figured out all those issues. We might be coming out in your neck of the woods tomorrow, so I might drop it off. Yeah. No worries. That's the thermal. Is that the new DMR? That's the old DMR. scopes, burst SMG. Go get the thing that. Tactical DMR? Yes, please. All right, let's see where this guy's at. He's over here. We can go get the... let's talk to this guy real quick. Sniper, sure. Assault rifle, because that does affect the DMR. Let's go. Come on. Hurry up. Naruto with a lightsaber. Let's go. Yeah, we'll work it out though for a time frame, time wise. Okay. Oh no! I pushed the wrong button. Well, that's unfortunate. Unfortunate. But yeah, I had some food tonight and it is affecting my stomach really bad. But my teeth are feeling better, though, so that's good. Look at this person lagging so bad. Like, bro, seriously? How are you moving? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Why they're able to do that? Like, how is that fair that they can have that much lag? It's so hard to play against people like that. But yeah. All right. Man, I hope that they get something updated here soon. Let's see who's going to help us out. Hey. Hello? Nope. No takers. All right, let's see. We'll do Kenji Crossing. Oh, I got quite a few people here. It is a hot drop, so should be good. Give me that. Let's see, shotgun. We got Decode Me in here. Cool. We'll get Decode Me in the next game. What up, Decode Me? Crossing over. Yeah. How's it going? Well, Yeah. Ooh, got him. Where's this other guy at? Did you finish your pass already or no? Wow. Woo, I like that new DMR. Yeah, the new scope DMR, it's really good. You thought the sniper rifle is my favorite? This is my new favorite. It hits harder than the ARs. Ash, no, you're good, dude. You can play if you want. It has two levels of scopes, so it's like the DMR, but it actually hits better. Hits harder. It's really good. All right. Let's see. Jump on this pad here. See if we get marksman headshot. Okay, we'll take that. Like they had like a really good value for all their gold for like a week, and it's the first time I ever had like more than like 3,000 at a time. I was maxed out for like the whole week, but now I have like hardly any gold at all. It's fantastic. What's that? Yeah, they are still in the game. Ooh, how I love them. I mean, they're good for mobility and but like they're just more frustrating. Ooh, a suppressed sniper too. Yep, I'm good. Just trying not to die right now. Oh no, I wasn't looking. Oh, where are you going? No, dang it. I'm trying to pick a fight. All right, I'm returning back to the lobby. Let's grab Ash and decode me. Just do me a favor, Ash, just turn down the stream just a little bit if you wouldn't mind. There you go. Oh, decode me with the fire. Oh, then. Oh, what's the audio then? Oh, because I can hear myself in it. That's the reason why I was asking. All good, all good. Come, you ready? All right, let's go. Let's do some trios. Let's see. Oh, really?
No one could hear it.
Oh, well, thank you for letting me know. Is that, it should be better now. I can't believe the audio is all off. That's
sure,
weird.
I'm just gonna mute so I can see.
No, I can hear it now. It should be good now. I didn't realize you couldn't hear it.
Yeah, it's all good now. I can hear myself. Yeah, I was like, the reason I said Mac didn't hear game audio, even though you're shooting, I'm like, is he muted or what?
Yeah, that makes sense. I had that whole issue with hooking up the Nintendo Switch to it, and it's been a problem.
Also, if I get too annoying to if I ask too much and I know you, let me know.
Oh, you're good.
So I feel like when I kept asking you if I could join, I like annoy you so much.
No, not at all.
What did you eat just making your tummy upset?
Well, I went to Taco Bell and bought my family tacos, and I said no onions, and they put onions in it, so that has caused me some unfortunate issues right now.
How do you guys feel about the Modern Warfare 3 beta?
I'm excited to see how it looks after it's released. I don't know.
What, PC?
Yeah, like when the game's actually fully released.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's not gonna be that much longer.
The beta looked legit when I played it today. It looked really cool.
Oh, you played it today?
Why not? I pre-ordered the game like literally 2 months ago, so I'm like, why not?
Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna buy the game, might as well.
I thought there was a gun there. That was a false.
False hope.
Boy, oh, you are missing your shots like heck. Come here. Oof. You miss your shots like a mother trucker.
My gosh, where? Get thank you. Down. Gun.
All right, coming to you guys.
Oh, do you want a gun?
I got it. You go.
Okay. What's your name, by the way? Try to decode me.
Yeah. Okay. They just call me decode me usually.
I think I've seen. Wait, what? Decodes?
No, they usually just shorten it to decode me.
Oh. Decode me. I think I've seen you in someone else's stream.
Yeah, probably.
Makes sense.
Understatement, yes.
Because I've seen the try to decode me. I'm like, wait a minute, I've seen that name from somewhere.
Well, the code me's here on the channel. She plays a lot with us, and she also is a mod. And she also is in Always the Streams too, as well.
That's where I think that's where I've seen it then.
Oh, they gotta be somewhere, like right on top of us somewhere.
It's normally not in circle, it's normally like around or out of circle. I haven't played Fortnite in a couple of days because of the Modern Warfare 3 beta.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming. Ooh, twin mag, yep.
Where is it? Hello? Lightsaber. Oh, here it is. Lightsaber.
Tactical DMR. I'll take that over that.
Where the heck is it?
All right. You guys find him?
No.
Bounty's here somewhere.
I think the code me found it. Found them, but not me.
No, not yet. There's another one over here, though.
I'm trying to find a lightsaber, and I can't find it. Oh, found it. Top of it. Found it.
Like, right on top of you, Ash.
Not necessarily. Oh, see.
You see him?
I can't see when I'm in the, lightsaber animation. Alright, where you at, boy? You're somewhere. Like I said, Mac, they're not always on the circle. They're normally outside of the circle.
Ooh, Slop gives you unlimited force run now. Nice.
Wait, what does?
Slop Juice gives you unlimited force run. Force
run? Oh, it does. It does.
Yeah, combos.
Nice. Yep.
Where is this dude?
I think I found the bounty. I found the bounty, I think.
Well, that's good.
Going to investigate. Where'd you go? Bounty, where'd you go? Alex. Saw him. Don't know where. Oh. Oh, I saw you. I found you. You're shooting at me. I use a bounty. Nope. Not the bounty.
Not the bounty. Not the bounty.
Who'd you shoot the lightsaber? Oh, just to kill me using lightsaber. Yeah.
Can't copy. Be that far.
Mac, was that you shooting?
Nope, you were just shooting.
Ooh, I know what a bounty is. I know what a bounty is then. I have a general location.
Or Mac
shooting.
Got one?
Go!
That was nice. The bounty.
Yeah, I think the bounty passed me and then just went out to decode me. I got another person shooting at me. Hi, Chaotic. What's up?
Oh, technical DMR, is that it?
Yeah, yep. That's it.
Welcome to the new era of Fortnite.
Ooh. I think Dakota found her new gun.
Does that mean they got rid of Cobra?
Cobra's been gone.
Really? No.
Now they put it on the they took the Cobra DMR and they put it as the thermal DMR. That Cobra DMR's been gone for ages.
Interesting. I guess I haven't played longer than I thought.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, because the new gun for the Cobra is the thermal DMR.
Yeah, I meant the thermal. I think I meant. Cobra, yeah, you're right. Cobra was before the thermal. Thermal's nice, though.
Thermal's still here, though. Thermal DMR's
here.
Oh,
it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thermal's still here. The Cobra isn't. It got replaced by the thermal.
There's two people here. Oh, it's you. I was like, who's...
Yep, just me with the lightsaber. Oh, just me.
Someone else?
Yep, right here.
was gonna say, don't mind me just teabagging. I do that.
They're in there. They're hurt. There you go. Well done.
Thank you, Matt. I need the truth. I'm honest, and I don't think I'm ever gonna fall asleep tonight.
Why is that?
When I play a video game, I can't sleep.
Well, then don't play.
Blue light.
But I wanna play.
I know.
Or get those blue light glasses.
Yeah,
I'm wearing them now.
Yeah, they do help.
Mac has been playing Counter-Strike, and when he plays Fortnite, I'm like, I want to play.
There's a purple twin mag. I'm trying to mark it, but it will not mark.
All good.
In this pile.
There's a briefcase here if you want it.
I jumped over that like a mother trucker. Did not mean to.
I think I will pick up the briefcase.
Okay.
Ow.
Bounty's somewhere here. I hear somebody on. Oh, that's Ash.
That's me. I'm gonna go up here.
At the bar.
That's just me.
Go for bounty.
Yep, coming.
Seems to be a pain in my butt. Oh, did not mean, nope, sorry. I have to turn this on now.
Where is this guy?
That's not the idea to turn on my fan. Never mind. It's like getting hot in here.
I see him.
Okay.
Oh. Alright, get another one.
Optimus Prime.
I just watched the new Optimus Prime, like the newest Transformer movie.
What's it on?
Not very good. It was on, Paramount Plus.
I'm a fan of Transformers, but I haven't watched the new one yet.
Alright, that guy is way over here.
Where is the island? Oh, it's over there.
Josie, the goat, now has entered the chat. Nice, dude. How are you doing,
he's like,
man?
Outside the circle.
Yeah, he's way out there. I'm surprised he hasn't like expired yet.
the cashier, you get slurps.
Yeah. Oh, is he selling the shotgun? Yes. The heist accelerated shotguns here. So good.
That gives you unlimited sprint.
Where is he net now? He's somewhere here.
Does a tactical DMR hit harder because got less shots?
Yeah, it does. Oh, I saw him up there. There's someone here. That's not him, though.
He's fleeing.
Oh, yeah. He's scared.
I'm going to attack.
You guys all took off.
I'm coming.
I touched a dirt bike.
I'm gonna come get
that. Oh my goodness! Holy crud. Holy. Oh my goodness. I'm gone. I'm gone.
There's slurps over there. I'm gonna go for him.
There's so many people. There's a person that was using a ray gun.
What up, Josie? How?
Leaving.
How it is? I. Is good. How is you be?
I'm coming back right to you guys. I almost dies.
Where was those slurps at?
I marked them. They go away.
Did they? Okay.
Are they following me?
Ooh, there's a sniper, gold sniper. Yep, I'll take that. There's a blue one if you want.
One drifting. Two.
They're going to the islands.
It was back over here, Mac, but it's like back over here somewhere. Oh, storm's coming. Never mind.
Okay. All good.
Man, I'm struggling to stay awake.
Back at Gookie.
Need to get one of those blue things.
The sniper right in front of me? Shoot him?
Going to zoom. Oh, shoot. You guys are being attacked? Okay. Coming back.
Sniper is down now. Alone.
Islands.
Did you destroy my...
People.
Sentry?
People are jumping off the island.
Okay.
I guess you destroyed my sentry. Weird.
Were you too far away from the sentry?
No, I wasn't.
I'm shooting. I am the worst aim in the world.
It's hard to hit when they're flying.
Yeah. They got players over here.
Sniper. Oh,
I'm being shot at.
I see him.
Alright, I'm dropping a pizza here.
We're in zone. So I just booted right there.
Someone's using a ray gun.
Ouch. Yep. And someone's using a crown.
Bait. I can't.
Where is he?
On the house. Top of the house. Top of the house.
He's right here.
Up there.
That ray gun's right here.
That's the bounty.
Get an angle on the guy now.
116 on the Optimus Prime.
Do we shove that bounty in? No.
Don't push. We got zones, so they have to come to us.
No, I'm not going to.
I'm curious if we push back to here.
Hey, they code me. Don't make the same mistake I did.
There's a bot running at me. That's this?
Cause there's because of that.
Oh, he's dead. The bot should be able to get me. Someone should be right here, behind us. Got him.
Let's go.
Go.
I got three. Nice job, Decode Me. All right, that's ready. Back up.
Me and the Code Me got a grand total of 6 kills.
Together or individually?
Together.
Nice. So we all got 3 then.
I thought I got six.
You got 6?
We got 6. We both got 6.
Oh, you guys. That's what I asked. Okay. So you guys carried for sure. I only got 3.
We got a grand total of 15 kills.
All right, let's just go back to lobby. For whatever reason, I'm still stuck. Returning to lobby. Finally a win. I know. That's first win tonight. We've only played, what, 2 games?
I think you guys are. I think I'm gonna be in a party by myself.
We're just waiting for you.
This is my first.
Yep, I'm in a party. It won't let me.
Yeah, I played 2 solos myself. That's it.
That was my first game tonight.
All right. Readying up. Yeah, it's pretty good. This is early. All right, let me be right back, guys. Be right back.
Hit the Code Me.
Yeah.
You know what's funny?
What?
This emote I'm using, Mac used as a video of the YouTube short.
Oh, nice.
Where's Mac? Oh, he's right there, I see him.
All hey, right. Mac. Yeah.
You know this emote that I'm using?
Yeah.
You use it as a YouTube short.
Yeah, good. Guys, no, I have. No. Oh, go ahead.
No, I'm saying you reviewed the email on the YouTube short.
Oh yeah, I have. All right, guys. Hey, I got some great news. So right after this game, stick around. I'll talk about more about this. Some swag stuff and some other updates. So if you guys wanted, you guys are wondering about that, stay tuned.
Right. Swag.
Where do you guys want to go? Swag. Yeah, dude.
I like swag.
Well, there is swag to purchase if you want it. I'm in the process of making some more stuff. I have to be Let's careful go. How I make it too now because we have kid content coming up that's going to be around some Nintendo stuff and I can't use explicit Nintendo stuff. Yeah, I can't use explicit Nintendo stuff.
Nintendo gets touchy.
Yeah, they do. But as long as I make it, you know, my own, it should be okay.
As touchy as Disney is.
I think even more so.
I would agree with that.
I would think Nintendo is more touchier, but that's just my opinion. It's not.
I would say
true.
Nintendo is more touchier than
Someone's
Disney.
Someone's flying in.
Oh, good job. Good job. I saw that from a mile away. Good job. I have a question to ask both of you, Dakota and Mac. So, okay. we all know that Star Wars is from Disney, right? We all know that Star Wars was filmed in the, like, Disney and stuff, like, right?
No.
The newer
no.
stuff.
No, that's not 100% true. Gotta be careful what you say.
Oh, I wasn't?
No. So Star Wars predates when Nintendo owned it.
You mean Disney?
Disney owned the rights, yeah. Sorry, did I say Nintendo? My bad.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Disney owned the rights to Star Wars, the movies.
They do currently.
They do now, but they haven't always.
Okay, well, do you think that it's a little bit too touchy for the Star Wars movies?
Wait, what?
Hold on.
What's
up, boy?
I got guys on me.
I got tons of people on me. Oh, I'm dead. One's right here. You want, like... Oh, what? He's coming right to you, Mac.
Oh, he got me barely. He's gonna finish me.
Come on.
I'm dead.
Nice.
All good. Take your time. Your last one up. No, so Star Wars didn't always have rights or Disney didn't have rights to Star Wars all like from the beginning. It was LucasArts, so Lucasfilms, and they had the original rights to the first three in the series, and then they had the additional episode 1, 2, and 3, and then in that process, then they had turnover to Disney.
Doesn't Lucasfilm still have the rights to Star Wars?
It's a tough conversation. They have exclusive rights, yes, but they don't have loan rights to it. So it's technical.
Well, alright. But do you think when you say like touchy, like Nintendo and stuff, when you say merch is touchy, do you think Star Wars is because of the amount of like
no
people killing people? No.
No.
Ah.
What was that?
There was a player right there.
Yeah, I was like, what happened there? He just walked right in and he didn't even like say nothing about it.
They're rebooting right there too, so I'm just gonna.
Yeah, that's a good call. Reboot is here, or you can go up here. Okay. Here then. Yeah, I think it's just different for merchandise and stuff like that. Like their rights on their products. Yes, I, as Disney's the quote unquote like overlord for it. Yeah, I think there is some overlap, but it's the fan base is different, right? So. Yes, it's controlled, but it's not explicitly controlled. Like, you can use a lightsaber that doesn't have its own thing. Oh, you went to the... Yep. A little far.
I was just asking.
Good call, good call. All right, we got a reboot here. Let's go.
I think there should be a slurp truck down there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. There is. I'm gonna head down there. Decode me could have went with us. It's all right,
though. Oh, yeah. Keymaster. Perfect timing for a keymaster. Ammo drop. Yes, let's go.
Ammo drop, let's go. Hey, Dakota and Mac, I'm gonna be turning on my fan, so if you hear that in the background, it's my fan. I can't handle the heat. Too hot in my room. Oh jeez, there goes my box of things.
Sorry dude, I need the ammo.
You're fine. You're fine.
Where's this guy shooting me from? Right there. He's down. Sorry, dude. I need your ammo.
I like cannot handle the heat when I have both my windows closed.
Got him.
You know what? I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm let out. If I would, I'd be like, Mac, you took my kill. But now I'm like, who cares?
It doesn't matter.
It's just a game. It doesn't really matter.
As long as we win, right?
Yeah, we did.
Nah, I was saying, as long as we win.
You know, when you don't play Fortnite, I kind of miss it when you don't play Fortnite.
Yeah.
It means I can't join you because I don't have Counter-Strike.
Why not?
I don't think I could get in on console.
Oh, you have it on console. You only have console. Someone just claimed this spot over here.
I thought there was someone over here shooting, but...
Yeah, me and Kakodi are on a PlayStation.
I'm gonna need some help.
I mean... On my way.
We got one down.
T-minus 3 minutes.
That's gonna be two if I can hit this shot.
It's gonna be a YouTube short. And I have a feeling that this video is called, or the stream that you're doing is gonna be a video on YouTube. Bane Mac, you're far.
Where they at?
On me. really, like, legitimately on me. I don't have any ammo.
Someone just zipped above us.
Hi. That guy had nowhere to go.
Someone's up here, I think. Ooh, yep. He's got snipe. What the heck?
Another team.
Yeah, he's up on that hill.
Yep. He's on this.
Thank you.
My raptor is just going after a frog. Can you walk him?
It's nutritious.
He must be hitting well, because I didn't see anything.
Bend up. They're here, they killed me.
They weren't using the...
See him.
Got one.
Watch out.
TTV Royals. Alright, that's a weird name.
Someone's right here. Sniper.
They got the tactical or something like that.
Yeah, he's got the sniper too. Yeah, with the shot.
Oh my gosh, dude.
We need to go.
Head up, inbound. I got no ammo.
There's two of them. It's same skin.
Jeez.
One of them's really good. One of them's
what
not
kind
so good.
Of sweats are these?
Yeah, I don't. It's because we just won.
It's because we won, and they
this is it.
Put us. May not. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die because I don't have any heals. So.
Get a blue plant.
Don't know where they are. All right. Goodbye. GG.
Oh, you were so close.
If only had a med kit.
It happens.
Report a bug now.
Alright, let's return back to the lobby. Alright, guys. I'm gonna mute for a second.
I'm gonna watch this.
All right, guys, a couple things real quick. Let's just jump in something real quick. I know a lot of you guys were excited about this. I want to show it to you guys too as well. So we got a couple of the shirts from the birthday event that we had. And I got someone's prize right here. We're going to sign it here live on stream. I thought I had a pin. But it's okay. I'll open it and this is the one we're sending out to somebody special here on the channel who won. But yeah, so this is what they look like. Legit. Pretty sweet, right? Right? And then on the back has all the supporters. Pretty sweet. Now you just gotta wash them because they smell like vinegar. So, but this is what's going out to Josie since he won. Right? I believe that Josie was the one who won. Let me double check. I think that's what it was. Yeah. Josie is the one who won the shirt, so I have it here for you, bud. I got it. It's here. All I'm going to do is sign it, and I'm going to mail it off on Monday for you. So this will be coming from me to you as being a cool person that just in stream. And there you go, brother. All yours. If you guys are missing out on one of your shirts, if it's... for Decode Me and Luke, you guys still have yours coming to you. They'll come and arrive just like this. I'm waiting for a couple more shirts as well, so hopefully those will come in and I can get those out to you guys as soon as possible. But yeah, that's the cool thing. Guys, check out the merch. It's legit. They're really, really good. They're quality shirts too, and the print is really, really good. Suggestion, if you guys are picking out some of the colors, make sure like they're gonna bleed through a little bit. So this one is, you can see like a little bit of the bleed through, but it's not really bad. This really quality shirt. So I made sure it was like a very heavy duty shirt too. So the stitching on the inside, it's really soft and smooth. This is a canvas shirt. So Bella canvas. So these are pretty good. They're 100% cotton. So they will shrink a little bit, but you know, a large for me, or extra large for me, this is a pretty good size shirt. So definitely worth it. If you guys like the sweatshirts are probably the best quality out of all of them. As soon as I get my sweatshirt in, I will show you guys that too. But yeah, so if you're waiting for yours, don't worry, it's still coming. We'll give you guys options for it too. The hoodies are dope. We'll be making some more stuff. Like I said, we'll be making some more shortly, but if you guys are looking for some more swag, go check it out. There are like five or six shirts, different stuff you can take a look at. There's the bot line, there's the Mac to Truck line, there's some really cool stuff, so check it out. Make sure you go see what's going on in the shirt wise. If you're still waiting for yours, hang tight, they are on their way. They should be hitting pretty hard here in the next couple weeks. So if you don't get yours, just let me know. If I owe you a shirt, I mean, I have to get it shipped here so I can get them all shipped here first. So all right, we'll jump back in game. Let me get the audio back up. All right, you guys ready? Can you hear me?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, they look really awesome. I'm excited.
I was muted, so then your stream doesn't hear you twice.
Oh, no, I muted you guys, so you're good. But yeah, Dakota, yours is coming too.
What he basically said is the turned off voice chat.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, the shirts look cool. They're gonna be, I think, the next week or two I get yours, and then from there, I'll send it out to you, which is gonna be express. So you'll get yours like in cool. 3 days.
My name on the back.
Yeah.
You want it? It is.
Yeah, it's on there. Let's see. On the right-hand corner, there is the on the right-hand side where the heart is on the icons there. On this side, these are like the original supporters of the original, like when I first went live. That's those people. But decode me, where did you?
I don't think I'm in the originals.
Should have been. These are all follows.
Yeah, I followed for a while.
You should have been there early.
I don't think it was that early, though, was it?
I'd just like to say...
Yeah, I see you right here. You're right here. Right in the middle.
I'd just like to say...
You're in the columns in.
Uh-huh. Four columns in. Yo, that's pretty legit.
That's early. That's within the first 6 months that I was live. So... It was fun because I was trying to figure out how to put them all on there on the shirt and stuff. It was a challenge.
Imagine my name's on there.
Should be.
That would be cool. That would be cool.
Anyone who's ever followed prior to the actual day of
creation, the birthday, of the shirt.
The birthday stream. You guys are on there. Yeah, your name's on there, Josie. Yeah, they're on there.
I'll have to buy you this shirt, and I'll have to say my name's on there.
Yeah, if you guys want one of those on a sweatshirt form, just send me a message and I'll create it. So.
Bet. I want one. Bet.
You guys want Shady? Yeah, that's awesome. Cool. Appreciate
it. I'm feeling Shady.
Dude, honestly, this sweatshirt, if I ever have my name on it, I'll be out. Like,
Look at the
my gosh,
the color is tripping me out.
It's tripping me out too.
That's
I've never seen that before.
I never seen ever. That. Uh-uh.
Nah.
In 6 years.
Look at that. That's crazy. Right up.
Wait. Is that a YouTube short worry?
No.
It's like both of ours are on the literally the exact same spot.
I think it is.
Hey Ash, just so you know, like it's cool that like when we do stuff, when we do clip stuff, it's cool to have it on there, but if you like call it out, it makes it kind of not as special.
That's not what I meant.
I know, I'm just telling you.
Now he's saying you already clipped it.
Yeah, it's already done.
Pretty much. Yeah, I need to make sure not to say that. I'm so dumb sometimes.
No, it's all good. If we get like some cool plays, we usually clip stuff and put stuff on, but I mean, I have to fulfill the two reels a day. It's a lot. Oh my gosh, who's shooting me?
Right there. 2 reels a day? That's legit. You should do TikTok too. Just kidding. I don't know if Mac
I don't,
does TikTok.
I do not do TikTok. I don't agree with their terms of use.
Goodbye, sir.
Wait, what is their terms of use?
Basic.
I'm sure it's several pages long.
Yeah, it's they have they like
okay,
they store your types and.
You don't have to say it, Mac. It's
no,
fine.
They just store your all your key notes and stuff, all the stuff that you select.
That is a little shady.
What's that?
That is a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, I do not like that part. Like they track your keystrokes and websites and all that stuff that you go on.
What?
Yep.
Wow.
If you want to know, right? Like Joe Rogan talks about it too on his podcast. I'm being shot.
That's interesting. Yeah, it's someone's up there. I can't get a line because it's through the tree.
I've never heard of that on. Ever about TikTok.
It's probably because no one reads the terms of service.
That's... No one ever does.
I got a guy at me.
Exactly.
Thank you, Ash.
Went on the zip to the right.
Well, you know what, Mac? You took my kill at one time, so I'm like, alright, I want revenge, so I got my own kill.
Guys, zip it again.
I'm not complaining.
No, I'm not complaining either. Just saying.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, ew.
I'm too tired.
I don't know if it was gonna let me grind after the cannon thing. Rocket.
Cannon. Ooh.
Rocket.
Mine. Rocket.
Ash needs some minis. There you go.
Ooh. Increased movement speed while crouching.
Oh, the ninja?
That's nice.
Yeah.
I like how it just did not pick up my other mini. It just picked up one mini.
Oh, really?
Wow. Yeah.
Stop moving over here.
Okay. Is that you guys?
Me.
Okay.
Stop. Goodbye.
I thought he was over here, but I could be wrong.
As the code me just leaves.
Well, she knows you're good.
Oh, hello. Someone's shooting me.
Ashes.
Oh. I did that sometimes. That's funny. I like getting other people's reactions. It's like, oh, I'm being shot at. Realize that it's your own teammate.
Until it backfires and it really messes you up.
Yeah. Exactly, until it backfires and then you're Dez. I'm like, oh, maybe I should have not done that.
Okay, ooh, there's some chests here. Yo, oh, what up, Challenge? So how are you, man?
This is suppressed in here. You want the sniper?
Bombs away.
So good to see you, bud.
Whee! I want this. Oh. I want this.
I don't have any other keys.
Let's see. Oh man, I need 3 keys right now. They got some good stuff in these chests. The boxes.
And the fishery ran out of goals.
Goals or gold?
Gold.
Got it.
Because I wanted it. I want the sniper, but I don't have a key.
Oh, no worries. One key.
I can go and get that sniper right now. Nah, just kidding.
Hurry, 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 hurry.
What?
Oh, I don't want to get shot.
Ow. I want this.
Ooh, mama.
Nama. Nama, nama. I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay, let's see. Where are those buy stations?
Goodbye. Bye. Buy station?
Yeah, with the buy box.
Dead llama.
Oh.
All the ammo you want, though. I got extras here. Sniper.
I'm going for something better.
No.
Super splash.
Who's shooting?
Someone's over here.
Me, because I'm getting shot at.
No, someone's near me shooting. Right there.
I hit him from that far! Wow. Top of the hill.
Thank you. Yeah, I got someone on me. Nice job.
Bye, Mac.
Hey, what are you doing?
I was giving you a speed boost.
I was trying to stay near my turret.
Oh.
I lost the signal. Bummer.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
It's all good. I'm gonna go see about buying a bounty real quick.
I think we have a license.
Okay. If you guys are looking for a tactical DMR, there you go.
Back her in if you
guys got bounties. Yay.
Bounties down. I killed two people.
I still keep shooting.
I see you.
Right here.
I need some help.
Got one down.
He's in the bushes. He's right there.
I need some help. I need some really help. That guy has a lightsaber.
There could be someone's pushing up right on top of you.
Thank you. Bye. Get out of here.
Okay.
I'm coming up to help Ash.
It's just that one guy. He's hurt pretty bad. I beat him up pretty good. Ash is going to zone. He's at in zone.
Are you kidding me?
Yep, that guy's running. Whoa, I got shot from behind.
Where? Oh, I see him. 105'd him.
He's pushing me out of zone.
105 that one.
Right here.
I'm coming to you.
Don't try it.
I'm gonna try to get decode me.
Don't try it! Get out of here.
Wonder if I could push you with the force push.
Try it, do it.
Oh.
Wait.
Wow, how come it's not doing it?
No!
I've got the wrong way, dang it. Sorry.
Get out of here!
Wait, did I get your... Oh, I went the wrong way. Dang it, that's not smart.
Freddy can't kill people with pushing him off a ledge anymore.
Oh, they fixed that, huh?
Dude, yeah. This guy will not quit.
What is he shooting with? What is that? Did they bring back the repeater?
No, he's shooting me with the tactical DMR.
That's what that does? It seems like it's doing the repeater damage.
Yeah, it's close. Ash, I'm trying to bring her back.
Don't worry.
You should just keep going, Mac. They're chasing you.
Yeah.
You too, Ash. It's gonna be a 2-tick in a second.
I don't really care.
At least use the ram to get out of there.
Using it. Using med kit. Oh, it's a 2-tick. No, it's not. It's 1-tick. Take back. Hey, 2-tick. 2-tick. 2-tick now. Oh, and I'm safe.
I'm gonna try to come back.
That was me, decode me.
Yeah. No. Looks like there's shots up ahead. Someone is up over the vault already.
They already opened it.
Yeah. Ooh, someone just tried to snipe me.
Come on, hurry up!
I don't think it's gonna make it in time.
This?
Is that your ram or is that another ram?
Not me.
Okay.
Got it!
I got eyes in the sky for you.
Tick.
Come here.
No, it's a 4-tick. Nope.
It's 4-tick.
I got that guy right there. There's some gear and loot.
Nice, thanks.
So they think
I'm good.
We have 4 others. They're right here. There's team right here.
Okay.
Shooting at me.
They're out of zone, right?
Yeah, right here.
Here they come.
Yep.
Here they come.
Well done.
I almost have him.
Yeah, he's healing.
There's another guy still up the hill, guys.
See him? Got him down. Someone else?
in the back
behind us. Call me, there's one right there on you.
Yep. Oh, I didn't make it up. Bummer.
Did you guys get that other team?
No, he's right here. I got someone down, but that guy's marked. Not my kill, this guy's got a lightsaber. Don't approach him, he's got a lightsaber.
Hey, that dude has a lightsaber! That guy has a lightsaber!
There's two down there.
Yep. Why am I missing my shots with this thing?
Yeah, same.
There's one closer, right?
Yeah.
Where's the other one? He might be trying to sneak on us.
He's down.
Yep, by the rock. I got both sides covered. Got it. Turret. Oh, he's fighting the other guy. They're not on the same team.
No.
I'm going for the lightsaber then. Leave the turret up. Must have got the other guy then.
Got him. Turret.
Got him back there?
Yeah.
One more.
I'm gonna try and heal for a second.
2v1, there we go.
It's the guy that went back in the zone.
Nice.
There we go.
You guys don't need me. You guys got this. You don't need me.
How many kills was that round? 7. Better.
I got 6. Me and the code both got 6 again.
Alright. Ready it up.
Bro, they killed me. How are we getting 6 kills?
Build? No. No builds. Zero build. Zero build.
I went back to the lobby by accident.
Alright.
It's probably best anyway. I don't think it loads well after a win.
I think so too. Oh yeah. My bad. Challenge my bad. Let's see. Let me just quick my battle pass. Did I get over?
That last guy just killed himself in the storm?
Yeah, he got pushed out in the by that other force user.
That's right. Man.
And then we took that other one out while we were waiting, so.
I was going to go for him anyway because he had the saber and he had his turret up for the other guy.
Yeah. I'll claim this real quick. See if I get the. Do I have to do all of them to get the last one? Is there anything I'm missing? On the battle pass.
Yeah, to get the very last, you have to get claim everything.
Oh my gosh.
Just do claim pages. If you got a
yeah. I just don't want to claim the one with the dice
you
roll.
Don't have a choice.
I know, it's so dumb. Alright, I got 4. That should unlock it. Yeah, I just need 9. I'm at level 99 right now. Yeah. Let's go. No, we don't do builds. We don't play build. We play zero build. Challenge. Sorry, I'm not talented enough to do the zero builds. I'm not talented enough to play builds. Sorry.
Decode me. You're gonna go that?
Yep.
Then I'll go this.
Appropriate.
Let's see. No, there's no teaching. I have tried. I played the original, like, back in the day. Like, I cannot play zero build, or like, 2 builds.
The only reason I did that to kill me is because I'm your master, you're my Padawan.
And she's been teaching you some new tricks tonight, I'm just saying.
No, I'm just saying, in the Star Wars thing,
Okay.
I'm saying, like, Anakin is the master, and Ahsoka is the Padawan.
Yeah, challenge. I can't play zero, like, or I can't play builds. I do not have the technical ability to do it. It's the same reason why Ninja doesn't do builds anymore. Because it just doesn't make sense for him to play.
Just let you know.
You've been carrying.
Because
if you have like lag in your your ping is makes a big difference on how your games go.
Okay, fine. Matt carried me that game.
probably. All right. You guys pick. I don't care.
Okay, let's go here.
Bastion. Okay.
We haven't been Bastion in a while, so.
It was fine. We can go there. Man, I haven't been this far in levels behind in a long time. I should send you my 1060. What do you mean your 1060? You mean your graphics card? I have a 3060 Ti.
I'm assuming that's better.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I cannot hire the bot, by the way, for whatever reason.
Are you broke?
I'm broke.
So there is reason.
Yeah, it's not like if I can buy it, I'll buy him, but I'm broke. Josie, you're still pretty high up there in levels, though. Yeah, I know.
I'll buy the bot. I just had to kill a bot first.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm at... Oh, here's a... Speaking of bots. Run away, my friend! Run away! This... Saw Ash coming and ran the other way.
Is that correct?
It's all you. I'm at 99, but usually I've been up front the whole season mostly. Here's a tactical DMR. What's up, guys? If you guys just tuned in and you haven't been here before, my name is Mac the Truck, and I stream mostly Fortnite, but we have other content that we do. So if you guys like this kind of content, make sure you hit the follow button.
Mac, come here.
Oh, yep.
Mac, come here.
Coming. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, the AR ammo is good. Okay, where is this guy at? All right, on my way. Oh, there's a jump pad over here. 3060 Ti at least get you 100 FPS. I also stream from the same computer, so that might make a difference.
Mac is gonna go after a bounty.
Of course.
Mac's gonna go after a bounty.
That's how it is. That's how it's done.
I shall be a professional sinner one day.
Where is this guy?
I must make a detour.
Make your detour?
Make a detour.
I have... not made a detour. I'm right on Mac. I have not made a detour.
I don't hear any footsteps. Oh, nice.
There's like three guys over there.
Oh. There's somebody right outside the... When I came out with the lightsaber, I think it was my bot. It was a person.
Dude, that guy has like... Those people have good precision.
Yeah, good aim.
Yeah. Where are they at?
They're in the car, so... See. Could be they're gonna come back towards you.
Yeah. Yep. Yep, right there.
Bye bye. I just blew their car away.
Dude, that guy did not miss one shot.
He's hacking.
The guy, his friend is not very good.
No, but that other guy is really good. No, I agree with you, Challenge. I should be hitting at 100, but... I mean... 60's good. I got a 1060 iStream. Oh, no worries.
Watch out! No! I'm dead.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Throw off the cliff by accident.
Whoops.
Ugh, I think I'm out. I'm tired.
Okay. Thanks to Codemy. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Appreciate it very much.
Back to lobby we go.
Got a nice, I enjoyed blowing that car away.
Challenge, you're welcome to join for sure. Yeah, that was...
His teammate, though, I shot that guy so many times, and he would, like... With a shotgun, and he did not die.
Really?
It was a little weird.
That's annoying.
Alright, catch you later.
Alright, bye to Codemy. Thanks for the games.
I'm gonna be a little quick.
Okay, no worries. Don't they have it where like, they just turn off all the, all the alerts for that. So silly. Where am I missing it? There it is. Okay, got it. All right, we have four, we need five more. Oh, you sent me a request. There you go. Acklin Easy, you're in. What up, my friend? How are you?
Let me know if my mic is way too hot, because, like, Oh, sounds good. Never mind.
Yeah,
I just use your stream for it.
Yeah, it sounds pretty good to me.
No, it's good. It's good on my side.
All right.
I hear that echo just a little bit, but that's fine.
No, that's fine. It's good. All right, ready up. Let's do it. Trios, it is.
Hold on, I gotta change my skin.
Oh, okay.
Can't have Anakin and Darth Vader.
Why not?
Anakin Skywalker and Darth Vader did not mix.
Decode Me says the same thing. Anakin and Vader? Nice. I mean, we can... Hold on. Let's say... If you want to do... If you... Let's run it. But if you're going to do that, then I should probably do this.
Yeah!
All right. I don't know who Ahsoka is, but we'll run it, I guess.
Ahsoka is Anakin's Padawan.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You should run Luke. You have Luke.
I don't have a Luke.
Yes. Do you know what, actually? So was Vader, but that doesn't count.
That or run like Obi-Wan.
Oh, Obi-Wan would be legit. Yeah, that'd be good.
Obi-Wan would be so better.
Decode Me says yes and approved. Very good.
The whole Star Wars scene there.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna start like a whole riot.
We should all just be Star Wars characters for one day. Come here! I'll do it.
If I wasn't so tired, I would have run. Obi-Wan, there you go. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for joining and playing some games, getting to help us get two wins early on. Decode Me the try hard. Making me look good. I think you had like an average of 6 kills per game, right?
Me and Decode Me had 6 kills when me and them were playing.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Josie says she's just that good. She is really, really good. She don't want to tell you who she is, but she is.
She's Cripes. She's the next Red Fire X Trevor.
I don't know. If her and Trevor went against each other, I think I got Decode Me on that one.
Yeah, same. I would get Decode Me on that too.
Yeah, I seriously would. Now, if you're talking about Sleeve, though, Sleeve is just an animal. I think he could take out all of us.
What?
Put Alkanese, me, Ash, and Decode Me on the same team, and Sleeve will wipe the whole floor with all of us.
Yes!
Who's Sleeve? I don't know who that is.
Sleeve 1080, he's a Twitch streamer. He makes content for Facebook, YouTube, and obviously for Twitch. He's really good. I don't know if he's on TikTok. He might be. He's on a lot of platforms. He's just really good. If you haven't followed 1080, he was in the stream last couple nights. Here is his link there for you.
Oh, alright. I see how it is.
Alright, where is this guy?
I had to. You were up there, I think, right?
What?
You're purple, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm always purple when it's trios.
Ah, get off of me.
To the bottom of the vaults.
No, there's someone else, another player here. I'm healing. Oof, that was close. They're coming on me.
Yeah, you're right. Just the one?
Yeah. Nope. Oh no, that's acting easy. Yeah, I think just the one. I'm being shot at from somewhere. There's someone here.
I see him.
Nice shot, dude.
Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna go off.
No, that was awesome. That was awesome.
I'm surprised it went off as fast as it did.
That was great, dude. That was awesome. It saved my butt. I was trying to reload.
you had that.
Alright. Are you in the vault there? Well, you can have that if you want it. It's good. I like him, but that's just me.
I'm gonna skip on it for now, maybe. Anything left in the vault?
About to find out.
No. I took them all. There's this.
You guys want to come on this side and get some shields?
Works out.
That's kind of that.
Anybody gonna take this SMG?
No, you can have it.
I have the gold version of it.
I mean, if you want it, let me know.
I'm good.
Sir, here, I can grab the green one.
Let's see.
Car.
Can I get a placement? Where?
I heard a car. I thought I heard a car. I thought I heard one.
Okay.
Let me just stay up top and provide recon.
Okay.
What the heck? It's pushing me away. What the heck? There we go. Providing recon as we speak.
Let's see here. Yes, I think we found out that using the force push to try to bring your teammates to an area is not a good idea.
I think you killed them, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I killed her. Not intentionally. But yeah, I definitely did, though.
It's hilarious.
Yeah. Big.
I thought it would work. I was like, you know, I'm kind of curious. I'm like, I'm surprised you're having a hard time doing it. And then I was like, I don't know.
Yeah, it was because I was like pushing too many buttons. I got like the what do you call it? The panic. The trigger panic.
Yeah, you looked a little nervous there. I was like, I don't know.
That's what happens.
I was also thinking like you could have like, rocket rammed her out of the way, I guess.
Yeah, I probably could have done that. What do we got here?
I don't know. I was gonna check him out, but...
I hired him.
Good on him. Yeah. I wanted to see what he had though. Like,
so he didn't have anything to sell.
But check out this chest. See if it has anything good.
I'm gonna go kill these bots. I wonder if lightsabering him would make a difference. I got that hurt. That was not good.
You guys already cleared, right?
Yeah, it's all good. Use this real quick.
There's a thing right here. Two of them actually.
I just spray. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
not pushy bad.
No, it wasn't that bad, but it's just like, hey, time to go.
It's not too urgent.
No. Wasn't like gonna ruin the world.
There's a thing here, I don't know if you guys like these turrets. I kinda do, but I don't know. I don't like wasting spot for it sometimes. You know what?
Yeah, I would. Well, normally what I do is
just throw it.
Yeah, throw it and then like hang out for a little bit and then just keep moving.
I did not mean to do that.
Splash is right here. Circle's a little bit further this time, but
yeah, just a little bit.
You guys wanna hit that I think the ash circle.
The cash.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shots. Place them over here.
Okay.
Yeah, they're right here.
Okay. Someone's real, really close. Right here. Oh, this guy's gonna have a bad day. Oh. Got the Jedi user.
Two can play that game.
He's right here.
Still over there?
Yeah. There's two.
Might die here.
Yep. I'm coming.
Dang.
No! Couldn't recover fast enough. Ready up. I'm surprised that didn't go better on that for whatever reason.
All right, that was the second team, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Sorry, there's no way it was like a...
No, I think that was three teams we just took out. So we took the two that went across right away, and then we took them out, then these guys tried a third party, and then another third party on top of that.
I don't know. Might have been the same team. I can't tell.
No, we are playing trios, so it's probably that. So it could have been two teams that we ran into.
Two teams of five. JK.
You guys readied up, yeah? Oh, there we go. I was like, what's going on?
I thought you guys had tagged them a little bit more.
I did. I tagged the first guy pretty good, and then the second one I did not. The one that was farther back. The sniper. That's one I couldn't get a hold of. But that's how it goes. All right, here we go. Where do you want to go? I haven't done any of the states or suites, so we could do one of those if you want.
I'm not a big fan of them. I don't know where Ash wants to go, though.
I'm good with it wherever.
I usually like jumping like these areas because I could just take the jump pads wherever the shots are. All right,
let's go. Sounds good to me.
Just loot up a bit and then just jump right into the action, basically.
Yep. What's up, Ashton? Welcome back.
Little cave. Let me know there's somebody around you. I don't think anybody landed there, but you never know.
Yeah. Tactical, let's go.
Just like splash if you want it.
Oh, I'm good. Thank you, though.
You can have this little mini. Oh, there's one right here, too.
Are you trying to ash?
Copy. Yeah, there's a couple splashes. So from here, we can either push Brutal or we can go straight to the jungle. It's up to you guys.
I think Brutal would be the best one, but I want to go get this lightsaber real quick.
Alright. We're going to push Brutal, though. I am going to take the jump pad. I'm going to take the jump pad, yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. What? It didn't give me my lightsaber.
Again? And then it give you it again?
Yeah. It didn't want to take my flopper. For the lightsaber.
Oh, bro.
That's a poopy thing.
Well, GG.
Someone's here, guys.
I see.
Mark it.
He's like right outside.
Oh, yes.
I got him.
Well, there's one. There's got to be another one or two.
Yep. Thermal DMR if you want. He was just standing there like a bump on a log.
It was moving a little bit.
Here's a 50 if you need.
think there's one over here. I didn't even realize I was in you. Holy shit,
all right, I'm heading over to Brutal. I'm gonna go up the hill here.
Still in circle, so should be alright.
Okay. I'm headed up here first.
What are you shooting at?
Am I shooting at all?
No one. I mistapped.
There's someone here.
Yeah, on your own right now.
Copy that.
Yep, you're on your own.
Got one down.
Hey, 10 seconds. 10 seconds before we get there. Maybe a little bit more.
Okay.
I'm in route.
Someone killed him. Ash did. Nice job, Ash.
No.
I think no. I did.
Oh, you did? Okay.
He did, not me.
Okay. There's another 50 if you need. I'm just going on the outskirts, boys, so. Trying to draw him in. Bought a bot.
This is gonna be my last game. I think I need to head out after this.
Okay, sounds good.
By the way, if he's gonna leave and there's nobody else that wants to play in chat, I guess. I'm down to do some zero build rank if you want.
Yeah, we can do that. I'm down.
Good luck.
I don't mind it. I don't think there's that much of a difference to me. I don't
there's
feel
not. I think the only thing that like I notice is that they're a little bit like I wouldn't say they're like super skilled or anything like that. It's just like I treat every fight like it's the last fight because that's how they fight basically.
Yeah. You're like you're fighting for life.
Yeah, I mean like it's like every fight is can be not all of them are, but like a lot of the fights are like, you know,
You treat it as like the FNCS finals.
I don't watch those, except without
building.
Yeah, it's yeah, it's unique. It's a new unique process.
Yeah, it's fun. I've been doing a little bit on my own, but like, kind of gets boring when you just like, you know, going around by yourself.
No, for sure. All right, I'm gonna go get this.
Randoms do not help a lot at all.
Well, I haven't even done randoms. I've just been doing solos.
Yeah. Solo ranked?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Well, yeah, just let me know.
I don't see them, though.
Yeah, their bounty got squashed.
I think they were, like, somewhere around here, but, like, I can't tell. Dude.
Yeah, no, 100%. I agree with you. Alright, I got Bloodhound on. Steady hands. Oh, I should have picked Storm Chaser. Whatever.
What does Storm Chaser even do?
Gives you bonus movement when the storm is on your butt.
I don't see them.
I do, right here.
Well, we could just wait them out. I think they're in storm or not.
Yeah.
I really don't want to push them.
No, I'm not pushing.
Can if you guys want to.
No, not pushing.
You guys want to tag them and try to get them
to
come
right
to
there.
Us?
Yeah. I mean, if there's, I got 7 sniper rounds, so I do have that, and I have the scoped AR.
Just kind of keep in mind that we're probably going to get hit from behind once we start shooting, so. I mean, they have to come this way, I'm sure. Yeah, they have to come this way. So, I mean, we can wait them out.
Yeah, there's no point.
And while we wait, we can go get that gold.
Ooh, I'm being targeted.
It's probably them. I went for that gold chest. I think it'll be good. Oh, there's not somebody. It's not too far from us.
You saw somebody back there?
No, I'm going for the gold chest. Not that far from us.
Oh, got hopefully it. Copy. No, you're good.
I don't know. It's probably going to be purple by the time I get there, but yeah, it's purple.
I see him now. .105. Nice shots. Nice shots, Ash. I'm medium.
What do we just stood still? Didn't do anything. I think that was a solo.
He went straight down. Okay. I'm gonna push back. I think they went to Bastion. I think that's where that bounty is coming after us.
Mac.
Shot. Ocklin, is you shooting at somebody?
Yeah, I got people on me, but I'm gonna push towards you guys. If you can watch my back, that'd be dope.
They're coming.
They're really gonna start hurting me.
They're here.
One's near.
Just kind of start pushing back on them.
I'm down. And they got me. They got their bounty. Pumpkinhead should be, yep.
Oh, he's almost down.
Ash, it's just you, dude. I think there's two.
Oh, sure. They're pushing.
They're going to jump on top of that structure.
Dang it.
GG's. All right, back to the lobby.
That guy he had me pinned.
Yeah, you're in a tough spot.
I can do one more.
Okay, we're gonna do ranked. No, you can't do ranked. It's only one.
That's fine. If you guys keep playing, I'm not aware.
Sure.
It's just gonna be us two.
Yeah. I'm down for that. We'll do one more. What time is it? Oh, yeah, I got the time.
What time you gotta go?
Well, whenever I want, but I gotta wake up early in the morning. I gotta take my kids to church tomorrow.
What time do you guys go to church at?
Church starts at 8:30, so we leave at like 8 so we can check them all in and do all that stuff and, you know, get in and get situated. And then we're there for like an hour and 15 or something like that. Nothing crazy. And then we got like pumpkin patch stuff to do with the family tomorrow, and then got the 49er game to watch. All the good stuff.
So you guys from California?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, that's why. Okay, that makes sense, I guess.
Yeah. We don't have, like, the one thing I never realized, like, when you talk about football, though, is, like, I never realized that how crazy it is for, like, East Coast time zone, like, for you guys to watch sports. Because when you watch sports...
It's not that bad.
But, yeah, but, like, okay, so...
We still got, like, we got our like, you know, East Coast teams, too. Like, it's not, like, it's only West Coast.
No, that's not what I meant. Like, just the time, like, when games are on, you know... A like 7 o'clock game or 6 o'clock game, you know, you guys are up till like 11.
10, 12, yeah.
Yeah. Super late.
But at the same time, it's like, if you guys want to watch like an East Coast game, you guys are up early, right? Like you're either missing church or something.
Yeah. You miss church or you record it. Right now, like, I got rid of like all my cable and stuff, so I've got like internet and all the streaming devices, so like I have access to watch the game, but I can't like record it now and watch it later. But how often was I doing that? Not very often. I'll just change the church time to go to church.
What's that?
I mean, the benefit of like me for going to church is like my church has like 5 different times.
So you're just gonna change the time you
just
go to church?
Change I go to church, yeah. Great, it's a great opportunity for that.
Hey Vader,
what's up?
It's time to hunt Ahsoka.
Okay, hold on, gauge that at.
You know, because I'm Darth Maul.
I don't follow the story, unfortunately. Oh, I got shot over here.
Yeah, no worries, I'm coming. I'm trying to heal up too. I see.
I'm too far from you guys.
Yeah, I think I saw like the first 2-3 movies. Maybe skip like the second and third one.
Whoa, this guy did not miss any shots.
I'm too far, I'm coming. Hold on. I chopped really early. Why are you watching me?
Oh no. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to go.
I mean, Max could be dead now. I also didn't pick the camera to watch, it's just kind of threw me in here.
Oh my goodness, bro. I'm such a lousy shot. There you go.
You got him. That's all that matters. Gotta win the last bullet.
I sure them.
I don't know if the other guys are that good, but like there's one of them that was pretty decent.
I don't know. I got one pump, so I can't really say anything.
That's a full squad there. They're like,
I think they're all pretty decent. They're half decent.
Yeah.
They're like, you know. That guy's the one that shot me, like, right away almost. So it was a good shot. No doubt about it. There's a second team.
They're pushing.
No, they're pushing towards
them.
They're going to fight it out.
It might be a solo team? Yeah.
Yeah, they're going to fight it out. That's the guy that he just killed.
I'm going to let them do this.
Can you get the cards in the meantime?
I'm sure that guy saw you, so he's probably gonna push you right now.
I doubt it.
Why don't go for cards right away?
Oh boy.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold up. Hold on. There we go. Got yours. Max, I don't know if they're there or not.
Look, gone on our mind.
Oh, jeez. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Now I'm gonna flee, so bye-bye. Bye-bye.
There's a reboot here.
I'm getting out of the vicinity. I'm not doing that,
here.
Actually. Yeah.
Thank you.
That was calculated.
That worked. Where's the dub, man? I mean, just we got two already tonight.
That was calculated. Calculated.
All right, and we're back.
We're back from commercial break. Hope you guys enjoyed that commercial break. We are back to regular scheduled program.
I hate your ads, Mac. I'm sorry.
I know. I'm sorry. They make me like do the ads now. Like they're like, hey, you have to do this many ads. I'm like, dude, can I turn off the ads? They're like, nope. Or you are not affiliated.
Is it really? Is it really that aggressive though? Like,
yeah, it's not like I chose it to be that aggressive. I try to spread them out as much as I can, but they don't. They're just pain.
There's got to be a way. Like, I feel like I've seen. I actually do feel like there's other channels that run way less ads than your channel.
That's weird. We'll have to take a look at it again.
Yeah.
Hello! That's just a chicken. I thought that was a person.
Alright, is she gonna give me it now? The grind never ends, I know. I know, that's how it goes.
Same guys, jeez.
They're still there?
I haven't seen them. Yeah, no, they're pushing out, but like, I wouldn't push them. They're pretty good, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
There's three of them. House for now. I don't want to go out there just yet.
I don't see him.
Yeah, they're probably further out now, but they were just there, and like when I said it was right where you're at, that's where they were at. Like pushing on low ground, but I also don't want to leave you all by yourself. So I wouldn't be surprised if they went that way. Maybe, oh no, there's a fort there, so I'm gonna assume they're maybe that way too. So
yeah, there's a fort down here too.
Yeah, there's shots over there, so they might be fighting the tower.
That makes sense.
See if we can interrupt their tower right quick.
Yeah.
Their tower progress.
They just killed the main guy, maybe? Probably playing another team. I can't see anything from you. Push towards Mac.
I'm gonna finish healing up real quick.
It looks like they are hitting. They are.
Alright, so they're over here. There's not a lot of cover here where I'm at, so
just know that. That guy's lagging hard.
Alright, one guy is with a ram.
One big sniper shot somewhere? Whoa, where is that coming from?
I don't know.
Right here.
Mark it.
I can't.
Left, right? Okay.
He's got a bow. He's down to flesh.
I'm trying to cover your right side, but can't see a pink mouth yet. We got. They're gonna push this way, so maybe push one thing back out. Oh shit! Sorry.
Oh! They have to push back. They have to push back.
Yeah. I'll try to get your stuff right now. Give me a sec.
Don't. It's sure too late. My stuff's gone.
It's not that bad of a tick, is it?
I mean, you can go no. Get it. It's only a one tick.
I just don't have anything to heal up after it. But I can get it back if you get this card.
I can try to get his card, but I need some heals as well. There's heals here. Alright, it's not that bad. We're good. We're still recover off of this. Anything you want to keep? I take this.
Why do they keep giving me garbage guns right now?
Alright, there's something there.
Okay, I'm getting him back.
Just kind of looting up back here, I guess. Let's see if I can find him somewhere here.
Someone's coming on me right now.
You're on your own?
Yep.
Oh, so Storm is moving in 5 seconds. I don't know how far it is. Oh, it's not that far. Okay.
We're just gonna keep moving.
Again, you're kind of on your own right now, by the way.
I got Akhenese, I got Ash with me.
Shots maybe by you, like between us two.
Yeah. My dinosaur riding Jedi with a sword. It's crazy. Two keys. What can I buy?
41 seconds on that storm.
Let's see. Oh, there's someone right here. You ducked. Nice shots.
Don't try it.
Stop people by like blue ping.
Yeah, we got guys like right here. One more, Ash, one more.
One's right there on the hill on the left with my ping.
I gotta eat pizza here. There's a guy right coming down on top of me too.
Those are the same guys that were in.
Those are the same guys that got us out the first time. Dang it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh, dude. 5 and 4 assists. Oh my gosh. What time is it? Gotta call it here, man. Sorry, Aquan Easy. Next time, let's do some rank stuff, dude. Next time.
Yeah.
I'm down. Totally down. Thanks for the games, dude.
All right. See you around, man.
See you, bud. All right, guys. Hey, we got some great games tonight and hanging out with you guys. So got some updates with the shirts and stuff. If you guys are looking for some of that swag, that's out there for you guys. You guys can take a look. And if you guys want to get your own, or if you're just waiting for the one that you guys won or got, you guys get that all squared away. Let's see who's live, because we're gonna raid out here with the group, because we got enough people here to hang out for some other people. So let's send you guys on your way. Let's see. Oh, you know who would actually you guys should have fun with playing with right now is probably Wacky. If you guys haven't checked out Wacky Pizza, dude, he is a great dude. Fantastic streamer, tons of high octane for you, and he can appreciate your whoop, why did not go? That's weird. There we go. And then you guys go hang out with him for a little bit. He's playing some crazy Call of Duty. He's doing some of the nukes and duos, so make sure you guys go let him know I said hello. Guys, go check it out. We'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great night.
Behind us. Hey, Mac! Oh, dude, yeah, thank you so much for the raid, brother. How's your stream? Okay. Hey, let's go, dude. How's your night going?
Is there something I don't know?
No, I'm ordered far away. There's snipers over there. Oh, they jumped down. They jumped down.
They're flying towards Noah.
Yep. Yeah, he's on the ground. Like, who left that little?
Another one. There's gonna be multiples.
Dude, I keep. There's a sniper still up.
Yeah, they got shotguns. I got shotguns. Watch out.
Another one landing on you now.
He is cracked, Wacky, right on you.
Down one. This one. Oh, sniper still. I got res.
Ping one.
I've got med vest.
Oh, it's fine.
I kind of forgot where the sniper is, dude.
Is the sniper? Is he the only one left? Oh yeah, he's floating. He's floating.
Yep, the res is on the smoke down here.
Tag.
I see him. Nice, let's go, guys.
Oh, we gotta move, by the way.
Oh, great.